Good morning, guys. So I am 5 weeks out right now, and I am going to go to the gym. It is 5 in the morning, so I'm going to make some coffee, and then I'm going to go get ready. I'll just change. I'm making myself coffee, and then I already took all my vitamins, so let's get started. So I am using this tiramisu flavored coffee. It is actually really, really good, and I got it at Safeway. All right, guys, so that was my tiramisu coffee. What I'm gonna do is just go ahead and add some Splenda, and I like these little cute ones because it says looking good never tasted so sweet. And then this one says sweetness. Woohoo! OMG, great. That one says sweetened without guilt. So yes, I'll just do two. I find that two is enough, and I even do a little bit less than two just because it's too sweet sometimes. But yeah, you guys should definitely give this a try instead of adding any other creamers or anything like that. That's just one of my tips and tricks for you guys. And then look at this. Small steps add up to big results.
Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that anymore, but I'm gonna do my pre-workout, which is using my Strong Mind, Strong Body shaker cup. And this one is Full Effect by Athletic Therapy. I actually am giving this a try, and I absolutely love it. Ooh. At the beginning, I don't really take pre-workout. I haven't been. So as I was saying, I don't really take pre-workout, so it was a little bit like on the stronger side at first. But let me show you guys this little scooper. I actually have it on my back. One moment. So I'm gonna show you guys this right now. This pre-workout comes with this gorgeous little cute scooper. You literally pop it up open, you grab the pre-workout, and then close it and then pour it into your water bottle. It comes with the funnel. So this is a little bit too much for me right now because I'm already going to have coffee. So I'm just going to have a little bit and I'll have some more later. But yes, I will tag everything below. That way you guys can go ahead and try it. The flavor is good. It's Orange Blast. And then also I'm going to show you guys these cute little baggies that I got. They're actually really convenient. Aside from having like a lot of Tupperware, I put my nuts in here. I have my apple in there. So, seriously, Myra, this is ridiculous. I need to take a picture of this. But before I do, I'm going to show you guys these stackers too. I'm going to put everything in the link below of where you can purchase these. These are freaking awesome. I got it because I'm just keeping an eye on the time. You literally can, they're stackers, so either you take them like this or you stack it and you take it with you. This is my like my pre-workout, my BCAs, my cell chem. I wish this was a little bit bigger for protein. Well, actually it fits a scoop of protein, so you can put protein in there. But yes, let's get this pre-workout started. And as you can tell, it's freaking I am not awake yet, but yes, this shall wake me up, and I will see you guys in a little bit. If I don't record my workout right now, I will record it later, okay? I'm super excited for this show, and today I decided to vlog it. I cooked earlier. I'm going to show you guys a trick. I'm so excited for this because it's like being on prep is hard, but it's not hard in the sense that you can kind of do things that are so not bad for you, but taste bad, if that makes any sense. But enough chit-chatting. I will see you guys soon.
Because I was changing, I was like, okay, let me tell you guys a little something here, a little trick to kind of make your guys' gym life easier. I always prep my clothes for the gym in the morning, well, the night before, so that it's so much easier to just get up and put it on. Either you wear it to sleep or you prep it so you can just pop it on. One or the other. Your poison. You pick your poison.
Okay, so I just got done working out, and I am gonna say that was like probably the toughest workout I could possibly have ever done. I'm just kidding. No, but seriously, my legs are dead, and when I'm laugh, it means that I'm dying. Like, I don't even think I can drive. Like, I'm sitting here in my car. It's been like probably like 10 minutes already, and I'm in pain. But this is when I tell you guys that all this is like hard work. It really is hard work. It is not easy. It's always going to be painful, and the only thing you can do is push through. Obviously, when it comes to it being super painful, just be mindful, strong-minded, and just push through. The reps are going to be over in no time. You're going to just finish the sets, and then you're going to feel good afterwards. And that's how I did it. I did so much right now within 40 minutes, and I am happy, exhausted, hungry, and tired. But I did it, and that's what matters. Freaking Mister killed the shit out of my legs today, so I definitely need to go get some breakfast, and I will record that right now. Yeah, guys, 5 weeks out of my national show, and like I said, I'm gonna be vlogging here and there. So if it's not today, then tomorrow I'll record the workout. But if you haven't subscribed already, definitely subscribe. I'm Myra, and I am pretty much a fitness enthusiast, an NPC competitor, a bikini competitor. I am a nail tech, a salon owner, whatever you want to call me. But yes, no excuses. I have zero tolerance for excuses. Everyone who knows me knows that. Just because the busy person I am, I do not, like, when you guys tell me I don't have any time, trust me, I do not either. I make time. So enough yakety yapping and whatever, because then you guys are gonna get bored. I will see you guys in a little bit in my kitchen. All right, guys, so today I'm gonna show you guys how I'm gonna make a crepe. It's kind of like a little trick that one of my teammates gave me an idea. So I'm like, you know what, this is literally the best thing that's ever happened to me, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Pretty much what it is going to be whatever kind of protein you want. I'm going to go ahead and do the chocolate protein, and I'm going to do a little tablespoon of it. It's not even a lot. It's just for the flavor. And what I'm going to add to that is egg whites. So let me cover that up before I drop it. Some egg whites. The egg whites that I use are these. Let me see if I can get it to focus. Okay, there we go. So any kind of egg whites work, but I'm just gonna put one egg white in here, and that's 2 tablespoons. Ooh, a little bit extra. So I'm also gonna do a protein shake too, because I am hungry. But and I'm doing coffee protein shake. So I'm also gonna add the Walden chocolate syrup. This has 0 grams, 0 calories for two tablespoons. I'm gonna add a little bit of it. Let me see. Literally just for the taste. It's not even, probably half a tablespoon. And then that's it, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and whisk this, and then I'm gonna go ahead and I almost forgot. I'm trying not to make a mess. Cinnamon. A dash of cinnamon. Ground cinnamon. Ooh, that's a lot, but who cares? Then I'm gonna go ahead and whisk this up real quick.
whiskey, whiskey. You could, if you're able to, for, and you know, depending on your calories and macros, if you're able to add peanut butter or anything else in there, you could go ahead and do so. Milk, whatever. I really can't do much with my stuff, but this is perfect because you guys are going to see what I create in a little bit. And then just whisk it, make sure everything is well mixed, and then I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how I pretty much cook it in the pan. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and turn on the pan and spray it with some nonstick cooking spray. Oops, whoa. And I'm going to let that warm up a little bit, and then I'm going to go ahead and pour my pretty much my pancake on there. All right, so once the pan is warm, I'm just going to go ahead and pour it in there. And guys, when I say this is amazing, like, oh my God, you guys should definitely try this. It's like, it's, I'm so happy that she told me about it. It's so crazy. And it smells amazing. So I'm pretty much letting this cook through, and then I'm going to go ahead and flip it. It's almost done. I'm going to go ahead and flip it right now. Well, that flip was really bad, but look how the pancake looks. So I'm cooking my egg whites, guys, and I added spinach and this everything but the bagel sesame seasoning blend I get at Trader Joe's. And when I tell you guys this is amazing, it is amazing. And voila, here is my breakfast. Egg whites with the crepe. And I am about to do my pretty much bulletproof coffee. It is amazing. Hey guys, so I just wanted to update you guys that I am so freaking tired. I took like 5 20-minute naps already, maybe like 10-minute naps, but I am so tired. I already ate lunch and I'm gonna go run errands right now. Yeah, I don't know why I'm so tired today. I'm like dead. My water intake is really good, so that's amazing. So yeah, I will record my workout later and I will show you guys what I do. Stay tuned. Good morning, guys. Today is 11:11 and I just shook up some pre-workout and I'm eating my oats before my workout. Yeah, guys, I am super excited for this show. It's about a month out and I'm so going to record what I did with that, with those overnight oats. Get this pump going in. I'm already almost 2 water bottles in. I need to stay hydrated, so this is the only way I'm going to do it because it's too cold right now to even drink water. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, guys, so before I leave to work, I'm just going to get on here real quick to give you guys a little chit-chat on what I did this morning. I woke up and it was carb day, so I had my pre-made overnight oats, and then I also went over to Mister's and worked out and I did my upper body. Then after that I had time, so I want to go ahead and did a mile run and some plyometrics work, but I actually used a vest this time around, and oh my goodness, guys, that was intense, but I did it. And I did it at the same time, like the time was 8 minutes and 30 seconds. The fastest I did a mile was 7:30. That's like almost like sprinting it. So yes, I will see you guys later. Today's gonna be a busy day for me, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to film a lot, but yes, I will talk to you soon. I forgot to mention, today is 11:11, which is my favorite number. And we are pretty much a month out, so I'm super excited and anxious for my show. Can't wait to be there and experience everything, especially because I'm gonna be traveling.